got a new washing machine. Nothing wrong with the old washing machine, just wasn't environmentally friendly. I prefer the old one. It was a lift-up lid one. You know, you just lift the lid up and put the clothes inside, close the lid, there was a knob, turned it to start, and that was it, really. The new one, it's got a hole at the side, and you've got to throw the clothes into this hole. You don't really know where they're going. And then you've got to close the door. Once the door's closed, you know, it's vital that the door is closed. And then there's a combination of settings, you know. You get the wrong combination, your clothes could be locked away for days. Slowly being boiled. You're thinking, yeah, I didn't mean that one. No, you said the 3-day boil. Yeah, I know, give me my clothes back. No, door closed now. Door closed for 3 days. The other one, you lift the lid up and put the powder on. This one's got a drawer, but it's got 2 slots. And you don't really know which one the powder goes in. So you put it in one, close it, and then 3 days later, pull it out, and all the powder's still there. So you boiled your clothes with no powder. The lift-up lid one's great. Sometimes you'd miss the start of the wash. You know, you'd see something. Oh, I forgot to put that in. No, you do is lift the lid out and just chuck it in. Although every time you lift up the lid, it stops doing what it's doing. It's almost like it's looking back at you, going, "Can't do it when you're looking at me." And there's parts of the wash I'm not too sure of. There's a bit in the middle where it just goes, rum, rum, rum. That's washing nothing, that is. I could wash better than that. Always expect to pick up the lid at that point and catch it having a cigarette and a beer. Wash always comes home strong, doesn't it? Goes nuts at the end, you know. After the final rinse, which you'd swear it was telling you, be quiet, here comes the big finish. Shh, 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 shong, shong, shong. Here we go. Starts kind of low before it moves into this middle section. It's not plumbed in properly, it can shake the whole house. And it gets to the point where you just don't think it can go anymore. And then it just kicks into all these gears that you didn't even know were there. That's all for me. Thank you very much. Good night. Thank you.